Hello dear student, today we are going to see the experiment number 17, that is the aim to perform report identification test on given sample of sulfamethoxazole as per IP. Sulfamethoxazole drug, this drug we had already seen in sulfuramide, which is an antibacterial drug. Now this presentation has been prepared by myself, Arif Khan Pathan, working as a senior lecturer, MC Society, Institute of Pharmacy, Azim Campus, Camp Pune. As far as the aim of this experiment is concerned, then after that we'll see the next one, that is the prior concept. We know Indian pharmacopoeia, we had discussed the prior concept in previous identification test. Then compliance with the IP, whether the test is being complies or does not complies, accordingly the result will be mentioned. Drug monograph as per an IP, then this is actually the new concept but we had already seen in previous identification test. Organic description, which will be in the form of nature, color, order, taste, etc. Solubility will depend on the solubility profile, which had been done at 20 to 30 degrees Celsius. Whether the given substance in a particular solvent is very soluble, freely soluble, soluble, sparingly soluble, slightly soluble, very slightly soluble, or practically insoluble. So all these are the solubility profile we call solubility criteria, which is being given for particular or the drug of which we have to refer the monograph, and accordingly the result to be complies. The solubility result should be complies with the official pharmacopoeia. Next, the identification test. What is the purpose for doing the identification test? We know very well. Next, to identify the mislabeling, to identify the compound. Pharmaceutical categories including official pharmacopoeia such as analgesic. So as far as this drug is concerned, sulfamethoxazole, the drug category will be antibacterial, because we know sulfur drugs, mostly these sulfur drugs are antibacterial. General concept includes the description of the drug, solubility, as we had discussed, solubility profile in different solvent, then identification test to be performed, and then we have to conclude that the sample is complies with the IP or it doesn't comply with the IP. Next, this is a structural formula for the sulfamethoxazole, which is a sulfuramide. So basic structure will be there, as the basic structure sulfonamide, SO2NH2 with a benzene ring and NH2 paraminobenzene sulfonamide, and the substituent on this nitrogen, that is the 5-methyl-isooxazole-3-yl. So the final chemical name will be N5-methyl-isooxazole-3-yl paraminobenzoic acid, paraminobenzene sulfonamide. So this is the chemical name for the given structure, sulfamethoxazole. Next, as far as the description is concerned, it is a white, waterless, practically insoluble, freely soluble, slightly soluble in chloroform, practically insoluble in water, freely soluble in alcohol, slightly soluble in chloroform, and slightly soluble in again an ether. Next, so this is the first test we have to perform for the identification. Dissolve 5 mg of the drug in 10 ml of 1 molar HCl and dilute the 1 ml of this reagent substance to the 10 ml with the water, and then diluted with the water, diluted solution or with the water to the above solution, add 0.2 ml of sodium nitrite solution, and after 2 minutes add 1 ml of beta naphthol solution and find the observations that intense orange color or orange precipitate it should be produced. If produced, it complies as a test. And second test, that is the melting point, the drug melts between 169 to 172 degrees Celsius. So this is the second identification test. Actually, we have to perform only one identification test, chemical test, and one melting point, that is a physical constant. Now, as far as the results are concerned, the given sample of the sulfamethoxazole complies the test or does not comply the test, that student have to be report or mention this result on the basis of the observations. Okay, pharmaceutical category of this sulfamethoxazole, so that is an antibacterial. So thank you. Thanks for watching this identification test, which is the part of a practical.